my friend Turducken, who has been in ISO forever and still sick. She loves the ball, she loves food. She's not guarding it. She has a good saber, as a matter of fact. Come here. Wanna get it? That's right. That's right. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, right here. What here? She's still a very good spirit. She's a very nice dog, energetic. Really nice though. Here's another ball, Turducken. Here's another. Look. No, this one. The yellow one is better. It's better. Come on. Go get it. Oh, that's a good girl. That's a good girl. It's hard when they cough like that. They don't have enough breath to run with that ball in the mouth. That good? Is that good? Yeah? She's a nice dog. She's very beautiful. I think she might have been in adoption for a day or two, but she was on hold for a while, then got sick, and that was it for her. So I don't know what's really her fate, but I mean, she's a nice dog. She would be a very, very nice companion. She's loving, energetic, and she's not a couch potato. She likes to move. She's a little bit on the downside now because she's sick, but that's not how she is usually. She's very much house trained. I think she's pretty good in play group with other dogs. She play bows to other dogs, even little dogs. Really likes her, and she's a funny name that is not hers, of course. But I think they found her around Thanksgiving. So this is my friend Turducken, a young lady. The Manhattan Care Center in ISO. She's been a mother, as you can see. Beautiful, very, very silky coat. Very beautiful.